Hello there, my friend, and welcome to this List Infinity training video. I'm Angela, and in this video, I will be showing you how to set up your AWeber account so that after somebody opts into this capture page here, you get them to land on this landing page without them having to check their email and confirm their opt-in. So what you want to do is log into your AWeber back office and then go to List Options. And once you're in List Options, you want to go to Confirmation Message. So by default, AWeber has some of these in green, which means that when people opt in, they have to confirm their opt-in to trigger the campaign. Now you want to turn these off like they are here. And then the next thing you want to do is you want to log into your back office and copy this. And once you copy that, you come back here and you paste it here. You paste your custom success page URL here, and then you hit save all settings. And as soon as you do that, you're good to go, because when somebody opts in here, they will land on your landing page, and that will trigger. They can then go ahead and create their free account, and then that 30-day email campaign will trigger off as well without them having to confirm their double opt-in. So thank you so much for watching this video to the very end. If you found value, go ahead and hit the like button. If you have any questions, I invite you to connect with me directly. I have a Facebook profile link in the description, and you can also leave a comment. I'm happy to help you out. Otherwise, remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss out on more training from me. I've been Angela, wishing you the best year ever. Thank you and have a fantastic day.